'Tis the seasons of giving, and today we're giving a gift to you. Now, we all have a man in our life who could use a little help when it comes to grooming. Lucky for us, we're joined by beauty expert and master groomer, Morel Hollis. Hey, Morel!
Hey, love that.
Excited to be here.
I'm so happy to be here.
Now, what I like is that we love our men, and they need help.
Yes.
You have partnered with Bevel. I want to know, what makes Bevel different from other male-oriented grooming brands?
Well, number one, it's black-founded, so that's a key, and it's founded for men of color, which we don't have a lot of brands out there that are specifically specifically designed for our needs. Mm-hmm. Hyperpigmentation, razor bumps, razor burns, discoloration, all those things. So Bevel is here for us, and it's grooming from head to toe.
Head to toe.
Great.
Yes. Okay.
What are your favorite products in the line?
Easy.
Okay.
All right. So my first favorite product is the 2-in-1 pads. Number one, because I'm busy. Most men are busy. It's super easy. It's a little pad in here that exfoliates and tones your skin.
Ooh. Really?
Yes. And people skip out on toning, but toning is like one of the most important components to healthy skin. Mm. So when you wash your skin, you tone your skin, and what that does, it brings it back to a pH balance, and then you use the face gel, which is an instant moisturizer. It goes directly into the skin.
Wow.
But the toning is the middleman between your face wash and your moisturizer.
Got it.
Yeah, it's very important.
I gotta say, the packaging is stunning as well.
Beautiful.
Such chic packaging. All right, so obviously, a lot of the ladies also watching are like, what can I do to help my man, you know, get his grooming routine together? What are the top three things that men should absolutely be doing?
Top three things. Stop being so lazy.
Hey,
stop being so lazy. It's simple. The one thing I love about Bevel is it takes the guesswork out. It's super, super easy. Mm-hmm. So you wash your skin, you tone your skin, you moisturize your skin, you go out into the world.
It's voila.
Wow. So you wash, you tone, then you moisturize.
That's it.
Three things.
That's it. And this is actually, you're getting 2-in-1. This is exfoliating and toning.
I love that.
But it's simple.
Christmas present.
Oh, yes, also my other favorite. Sure. Other favorite, it's the Bevel trimmer.
Talk to us about it.
The Bevel trimmer is literally the top trimmer in the world. It's 8 hours of full power cordless action. Like, this is everything, and it's foolproof. You're not gonna cut yourself, and the blade is actually antibacterial.
Oh,
right.
We need that for our legs.
Exactly.
and then what about this?
Steal your man's grooming products.
Okay, exactly.
This is the razor. The razor is everything. These were the first products that were founded by Tristan for Bevel. This is what he founded first.
Oh,
they're
safety
razors. They're super sharp, polished to perfection. Like, it's everything.
Wow.
That's
amazing. Yeah.
And what is this?
This one is
shaving cream?
This is the moisturizing balm. So the moisturizing balm is what you use after you shave.
Okay.
So that's going to soothe your skin. It's going to help with dullness. It's going to help with the irritation in your skin, keep you from having, like, ingrown hairs.
Yeah.
We suffer with a lot. Like,
okay.
It's hard for me to shave, but now I can shave with Bevel.
Well, since you're a master groomer, we're about to see your skills in action.
Let's see.
From a member of our real fam, Justin, who watches us here in Los Angeles on KCOP at 3 p.m. Check out what he had to say. Roll it.
Ladies of the real, my name is Justin and I need your help. 2021 has been an amazing year. I proposed to my fiance in July. In August, we decided to move across the country and we drove across the country and camped and saw the whole thing. It took 16 days and now I'm in a new place, a new time zone, new weather, new people. Everything is new that's happening right now for the first time, except for me. Everything is new except for me. And I feel like the journey across the country has taken a toll on me, of my face, my body, and I need your help to get me back on track. I can't do it by myself.
Justin need help.
This is exciting. I love a makeover moment.
You love a makeover,
and
too.
And Morel, you worked your magic on Justin earlier today.
Yes.
So now it's time to see the results.
Yes.
Come on out, Justin.
Ooh, I can't wait.
Oh, my gosh.
Yes.
You literally look refreshed.
Yeah.
I feel refreshed.
Your skin looks so good.
I feel like you
took skin looks good, though.
5 years off of it.
Yeah. Wow. I mean, how do you feel?
I feel good.
Yeah?
I feel,
have a seat. Pull
I'm gonna have a seat.
Yeah.
I feel like me. I feel refreshed. But I also feel like, I feel like a new me.
Your skin looks great.
I know you look fantastic, Justin. Were you a normal guy that would use like products like this? No, you wouldn't.
I was lazy. Mm-hmm. I would take a shower, dry off, lotion.
And keep walking.
And then I'm done.
Yeah.
And then I'm done.
Walk us through the grooming process for Justin.
Yes.
All right. So with Justin, basically what I did was I wanted him to stay the same. I didn't want him to... Of course we want to reveal, right? But he needs to be comfortable.
Yes.
And we want to make sure he's comfortable in L.A. So I just want to take his hair down just a little bit, taper the sides, get rid of that hair that was on his face. It was no reason for it to be there.
It was.
So we wanted to get rid of that.
Because you have beautiful skin.
Great
you really
skin.
Do.
It
show the
revealed.
Good skin.
Thank it you. Needed to be revealed. And we edged up his mustache with the trimmers. It was easy. It sliced through. Everything looks great.
So great.
Awesome.
Yeah. I'm getting those products for my son.
Yeah.
So
now that you've experienced this and you see what it looks like, now you're like, yes, I want all the products.
Right.
Yes, I'll take the extra 5 minutes.
I didn't even know this existed for me because everything else is in a pink or red bottle, rose juice.
Right.
Yes. And now you
look
got all
fantastic.
Of this, and you look amazing.
Morrell, you did a great job.
Yeah. Thank you for partnering
with Bevel to help brothers like Justin and the brothers in our lives.
Yes.
And guess what, Real Fam? Bevel wants to start your holiday season off the right foot. So head on over to TheReal.com for more information on Bevel and to enter for your chance to win a Bevel Shave System Starter gift set.
You definitely want that.
Thank you, Morrell and Justin, for being here.